But since we're throwing names around, I was curious if Dr. King's daughter felt, and I was kind of curious what Coretta Scott King felt. And apparently on March 23rd, 2004, she announced her support for gay marriage and called it a civil rights issue. I just thought it'd be worth throwing out there. But in any event, Representative Walker.